Hello everyone, we are live, and welcome to more of Chrono Cross. It is Friday. Let me go ahead and get the Discordians notified. One second. And let's get started. Here's hoping, because I did get not a full night's sleep, but some sleep last night. We've got a direct front door, and we've got side doors. Me, not being an idiot, doesn't want to go for the big, obvious. Here's the boss monster. That screams boss to me. Oh shit. Checking something really quick. Okay, so I do have black on somebody. I need to get back to that save point because I wonder when the ultimate or when the rainbow stuff opens up to be able to craft. Because I think I'm getting close to it. Thank you. Isn't Red Pin based on a move that Luca had in the original Chrono Trigger, though? I think it is. Can't make rainbow stuff yet. I'm gonna look it up. One moment. I'm gonna do some Googling. Okay. And as a reminder, folks, when we finally beat this game, which I do believe I am extremely close to the end of the game. Oh, I have to have done a story thing, which I haven't done, so not a thing I'll be able to do in this run. Ah, well, no big. Not my circus, not my monkeys, not my problem. Well, somebody's dead. She summons a BFG 9000. We've got all the colors out there. Let's see what happens now when we try the chrono cross. We've got green, red, yellow, black, white, and blue all out there. Apparently, chrono cross does something fancy when you have all the colors out there. I'm actually going to Google that, because that doesn't seem to make any sense. What? Because, is it? Okay. Oh, it's a specific. If I set it up just so, it auto kills the final boss. Okay. Apparently, I just got a really spiffy. Might be seeing the finale. If it's the finale tonight. Oh yeah, by the way, that's something else I have to address. Apparently, part of the rules and strictures is everything after the killing of the final boss to where it says the end is considered copyrighted by Square Enix and can't be broadcast. At least not on YouTube. So after I kill the final boss, I have to cut the stream. No, really. Thank you. disrespecting the origins of life. Mother C suffers, you must pay the price. You're not the time devourer. Give her a little extra. Help. Stop it. You kill me. Welcome. Welcome, humans. Those who know the torment and joy of creation also know the pleasure and pain of destruction. Therefore, all that pass through here must be prepared to share the burden that I carry. So this is the frozen flame. Struth! Hold on, don't touch it! Is everyone okay? Screw you! Us humans ain't gonna let you have your way any longer. Come on, show your bloody self! To survive, all living things in this world fight desperately and devour those they defeat. Must one kill other living things in order to survive? Life feeds on life. You know, food chain, all that good happy horseshit. Must one destroy another world in order to allow one's own world to continue? The wounded and turn would wound and torment those weaker than themselves. There are only the killers and the killed, the sinners who are judged and the victims that do the judging. What meaning is there in such a world? Whether there's meaning to our lives or not, we still go on living, you know? You've got no right to deny that. I shall cleanse this blue planet of ye filthy humans once and for all. We've got boss music with a vocal track. And it's a JRPG, so does this boss have multiple forms? Oh, it's a time devourer. That's the final boss. Okay, correct, I guess. That's gonna hurt. I've got the setup. I can do the Chrono Cross. That should have done it. That should have been it. in a very particular order. Okay. So we got to do it yellow, red, green, blue, black, white, in that order. I thought I had it done. Mea culpa. Already flubbed it. I was supposed to use blue, not two greens. Okay, yellow, red, green, blue, black, white. Let's do it again. Keeping my element levels high in case I need to cast something from a high tier. There's green. Blue. black. White. Now it's Chrono Trigger or Chrono Cross time. That should have done it. Yellow, red, green, blue, black, white. Says that should be. Yeah, I did it right. Yellow, red, green, blue, black, white. That should have did it. That should have done it. That should have done it. I had it in the exact order, yellow, red, green, blue, black, white, and it didn't go through. Why is it not working? It says that I'm doing it right. Every walkthrough I've found says this is the exact right way to do it. Yellow, red, green, blue, black, white. The Chrono Cross or color order. According to everything I read, this should make it perfect. I know I'm being corrected about something. I don't know why. For whatever reason, things aren't working the way they should, and I'm aggravated. I'm going to look up the time to the proper walkthrough for the if, see if it's different for the Radical Dreamers edition. Okay, apparently something is bugged about this. He's not doing his normal move set. He's supposed to be doing stuff that he's not doing. So I'm just going to do the fight the normal way. Oh dear.
Okay.
So we're going to do it the hard way rather than trying to cheese the easy end or the good end. And he is killing Glenn. That's gonna heal him, and this is a waste of a move. He's green elemental right now, Goober. Okay, we are. We've got an HP of 10,000. We've done at least 6,000-7,000 to him by this point. Bugger all for damage. Thank you. Here's the summon. First time I've ever used a summon in combat. Somebody's dead. Or everybody's dead, who knows? And the boss just died. From the growth level, okay. During the hope. And that's where I've got to actually Zorch the game because, again, copyrighted. Anyway, we just beat Chrono Trick or Chrono Cross. That was a hell of a game. I was surprised about how good that game was. When I first played that game, one moment. I am going to go ahead and do something here. Just do some real talk for a while. When I first played that game, back when I was a much younger, nerdier muse, I thought that that game was crap because I played it expecting it to be a sequel to the original Chrono Trigger. I did not give the game a chance on its own merits. That's entirely on me. That's entirely my fault. That was an amazing game. That was truly a great game. Anyway, thank you all very much for watching. Tune in tomorrow when, per the votes from my Discord people, we are going to start the Like a Dragon duology. And relive the adventures of Ichiban Kasuga with the original Yakuza 7, aka Like a Dragon. Rather than the action-adventure beat-em-ups that the original Yakuza, the original Like a Dragon games are, these are JRPGs with a heavy dose of, you'll have to see them to believe them. Anyway, thank you all very much for watching. Don't forget to hit the like and subscribe buttons. This has been Harmony Muse, and I hope you all have a wonderful day. And I will see you all tomorrow with Yakuza Like a Dragon.